Alright, back for round two. We're on the draw. I think this hand's okay on the draw. The Everflowing Chalice helps a lot. We need another blue, but there's not too many decks besides like mono red that I'm really upset with this hand against. Our deck's not awesome against like super aggro decks anyway. Of course, as he plays the Teetering Peaks. I don't see a reason not to run. Yeah, there's no reason to run that. Might just get killed before we do anything. I don't know how our deck really beats mono red anyway, to be honest with you. Seems like a pretty poor matchup. Especially when we're not drawing. I'm going to go ahead and play this Chalice on one because if we don't draw an island, this game is basically over anyway. We have 16 in the deck, though, so we still have 15 left. That's a lot. I would also accept, like, a Preordain or a Tumble Magnet. Zekdar Shrine Expedition. I've not seen that guy in a while. Only getting bashed for two with this Dragon Lord. Oh, and we're getting Goblin Guided. Come on, island. One time for me. Yeah! That's the happiest four damage you'll ever take. Alright, so I'm gonna Jace and hope he attacks it. And I'm gonna draw some cards. Alright, Trinket Mage is good in this matchup, I think. So we're gonna put. What don't I want to draw? I guess I don't want to draw a Tectonic Edge that badly. And then Voltaiki is the next least. If he attacks Jace and kills it, I gain some life. That's awesome. If he doesn't, I'm going to bounce Dragon Lord and play Trinket Mage with Mana Leak open. Just trying to get this Owl's Dust, really, at this point. Wormcoil Engine will also be nice along the way. I kind of wish we had a... I kind of wish we had a Mox Opal in our deck sometimes. I don't know if the... It'd definitely be better than Eye of Ugin, obviously. But... Oh, I forgot we were getting attacked by Goblin Guide. That was retarded. I obviously should have just drawn an extra land here. And he probably should have pumped. That was my mistake. Not the biggest mistake ever, but we're getting stagger shocked right off the bat, huh? Alright, so we can go Trinket Mage and Everflowing Chalice, which will get us Owl's Dust next turn. This guy's at 2. We're going to 10. So we're likely just dead next turn. If we go to 10, this guy's 7. All those guys do is fly. So we almost have to bounce something here. I guess we get Trinket Mage plus Mana Leak to Mana Leak Stagger Shock, make him pay 3. Because this isn't enough to kill us. Alright, if we play a Trinket Mage, this is difficult. We're not playing Wormcoil Engine until next turn anyway, so maybe I just bounce a Dragon Lord. I just don't know how we're winning this game. Alright, so he's going to Stagger Shock us to 10. We're then taking Lethal. If I play Trinket Mage plus Mana Leak, I get to Mana Leak Stagger Shock. He pays the 3, kills Trinket Mage, plays a land, attacks us for 11, and we go to 1, and then we play a Wormcoil Engine and we die to a flying Kargon Dragon Lord, so that's not good. I already played a land, obviously. Just want to double check. I can get the gain 5 spell That's probably not the worst. It costs 3 mana, though, is my problem. If I play Drinking Mage, he kills that. He pumps this guy to 4. That's lethal. I guess, ultimately, I'm just going to have to run out of Jace. Bounce a Dragon Lord. Get my Jace killed by Stagger Shock. Drop to 3. Drawing that extra card would have been huge too. Because we wouldn't be. I don't even know what we're drawing next turn, but I think we're drawing another Jace. I can't remember. Alright, so Jace gained us at least 4 life there. Probably more. Oh, we're getting coughed. But he didn't play a land. Oh, he did play a land. So 7, 11, 13. Alright, we die. We're actually kind of close to stabilizing that game. I'm surprised. Alright, I'll scoop before he sees whatever card's on top. I don't know what it is, but in spite of the misclick, this seems like a pretty terrible matchup. Alright, so cards we want to bring in. Flash freezes. I have to assume this matchup is where the Necropetes come in. So I'm going to go ahead and look at those. Contagion class probably comes in, as does negates, as do spell pierces. That's a lot of cards. So, out come Lux Cannons. They're just too slow. Out comes Voltaikis, because they're not doing anything anymore. Brittle Effigy. Alright, so that's 5 cards. Contagion Clasp seems pretty slow as well. He doesn't have any X1s. Maybe I just don't bring this in. There's just no X1s in the deck, so you're not going to kill it right off the bat. So probably take those out. Gives me a Necropete and another Negate. Is there anything that I would like to take out for the last Negate? Basically comes down to an All is Dust. I think we won our All is Dust. I could maybe take out a Jace. Card seems pretty good against him, though. Into the World's another option. It deals with his. I guess he did have the. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and bring in these Into the Worlds. He had the Elemental Tokens and Kargan Dragon Lord. So Into the World's probably better than Negate. Can I afford anything else? I don't think so. I guess I can go down to like 1 All's Dust, bring in this last Negate. And we'll just have to find it. At that point, I almost just want to take out this Eye of Ugin, though. It just doesn't do anything. Bring in the other Jace. Alright, we'll see how that goes.